underestimated you. Sometimes I'm too clever for my own good. It won't happen again. You must admit there's a strange irony to last night's events. In the end, I got what I wanted. John would have been better, but Andrew was an apostle also. I was hoping not to make this personal. I warned you that you would be judged if you did not tell the world of my work. Your lack of contrition leaves me no choice but to punish you. Your penitence shall be